As we entered Haleiwa, we spotted an outrigger canoe. We felt like we journeyed back in time. This is what I imagine a Hawaiian beach town should look like. Everyone seemed to be eating a shave ice. It's like a snow cone with lots of tropical fruit syrup set over a scoop of ice cream. Try either Matsumoto's or Aoki's. You won't regret it. We regretted that there was a plane to catch.